YouTube, we back at it again with another episode. Time for your story. You already know it is your boy Bears World. As you can see, we are at the transportation shop, so you know what that means. If you watch the last video, you already know, man. We found a new crib, man. Everything was finalized off camera. You know, can't have too much of your business on out there. You hear me? But yeah, man. So we got the luxury house and the supercar house. Shops got all the drag cars. The house over by the college got all the, you know, my street cars, my fast cars and stuff. So, man, we got all these off-roading trucks. Might as well have an off-road house here. So, man, we about to go pack the off-road house up, man. Yeah, I hope y'all dig this, man. Yeah, man, you know, we got a few other trucks out, man. You know, I was going to keep, you know, the truck, that purple and pink color, but man, this green and gold looks so gold, so cold, man. And I'm liking the little twin situation out there with Imani. So, yeah, we'll get right into it. Yeah, let's go. This damn Kodiak. Gotta bring the big boy out of the day, man. This thing heavy duty. Gotta have a heavy duty truck, man. Moving all this heavy duty. I mean, don't get me wrong, I can damn sure this before. Cribs out with cars, man. Everything a little bit more organized and stuff like that. So. Let's start out with the regular trucks. Honestly, you know what? I'm gonna keep this truck here. You're not gonna worry about the F-150. I gotta drop that off at a different place, man. You know. F-150, oh, shit, that better go. Go to the lab, get some fresh time, you know. Slam out. On some other things, but yeah, we're gonna haul this wins. So, trailer getting the final things done to it as well, so yeah, you already know. This trailer is better, man. You'll be everywhere with the matching trailer. Look at that trailer. Best mechanic out here, why? Man, I didn't realize these things were so big, bro. You know what? This should die. There we go. try to leave it alone what I could. As crib. Like I said, man, this crib is real close. It's gonna have me go the short way, but I'm not gonna be able to go the short way because I got this long ass trailer, man. This thing 40 foot. Yeah. You know I got the gooseneck, man. I bring out the Kodiak for heavy duty loads like this. Boy. Brakes and turn radius and all that be well, I ain't gonna say it messes up. These are some heavy ass trucks. She probably got 18,000 pounds on the back of this truck, man. Well, my truck heavy duty, man. They got upgraded suspension and wheels and all that. So yeah, man, these trucks ain't no game, man. So I brought out the Kodiak, man. I hope y'all enjoying our day. Hope y'all enjoying the episode so far. Like your best, man. Turning them back. Well, I learned if you rev up the engine.
Is it fault zone?
Yeah, man, we gonna stop playing around so much. Move my mic a little bit closer. There we go. Yeah, I want to make sure y'all getting the best audio possible. I've been playing around with the mic settings, so I definitely want to hear a little differences with the mic. Just trying to make sure I have the best setting to the vocals as much as possible. Mess around until I find the best suitable one that focuses on my voice a little bit better. Yeah, man, somebody about to be pissed off, I ain't gonna lie. Trucks. Let's see how many can fill this driveway for real. The way it looks, we can fit, maybe, you know. Too, but man, like I said, man, this is the off-road house, so you know we're bringing out the K&M, the side-by-side, the dirt bike, well, not the dirt bike, the four-wheeler. God bless my dogs. JJ, man, we've been working hard, staying consistent at the shop, you know, making it to where I don't have to get that. Like I said, hey, man, all your hard work and effort, man, have the dirt bike, man, so we take the side-by-side and stuff out, man. Can enjoy it too, because you don't have a dirt bike or a four wheeler right now. So, it's only right. You gotta take care of your people, gotta take care of you. You hear me? Yeah, man, look like we're gonna fit about 2 or 3 of these miles right here. Yeah, you already know we're gonna pack out everything, man. We have one parked here sideways, we go, and we go pack out the street. I don't care, man, this is my crib here. They should have never let me move in. Someone just hit my trailer. Big old goofy. Come on, bro. Yeah, I'm really digging this area. Oops. Like I said, man, it's close to the shop. Well, actually, it's close to both the shops, so that's why I wanted to bring the trucks and stuff here, because it's like, bruh. It's a perfect location. Prime real estate. Out of the off-road house. so excited about this game. Definitely excited when I was able to find a nice in-game career. Not in my load. Like I said, when the other house, you know, that's for special occasions more so. This house, you know. I ain't gonna lie, the mansion could be a weekend career, man. Even though the day of the weekend, I'm doing some work, man. That's definitely a weekend career, man. Got to the week. Shit. There's a car show coming up by the Billionaire Boys Club, man. They doing a high-end car show. Real expensive type car show. I can't wait. Trucks might not fit. Might be able to see if I can fit the 3-foot trailer. Let's get right to the back down business, man. You know, had to handle some emails real quick. I know y'all don't mind. Y'all okay. Whoa, watch. Thank you. Bro's business is calling. People hit me in the court. Want me to do stuff for the end game, so shit. Let me make some good money on. And this is about to be so lit. Got an off-roader house. We still gotta pick up our trailer. This man Mosley hold the shit out of me last night, but I'm not sick and tired of that, man. I ain't gonna hold him, bro. He stayed doing that bullshit. Like I told this man, yo, I'm coming to get the trailer. What he do?
Put the trailer away. Act like I will come to get it.
I'm gonna take that damn lot of return. I was just playing, you know. Feel a little under the weather, so. But shit. The video's gotta be dropped, boy. Give y'all a good house tour here in the view. Hey, my bad, G. It ain't nothing too crazy. Trailer. I ain't gonna lie, the SEMA truck damn sure ain't fitting in the driveway. We gonna pack the garage driveway out though. Man, what the hell are these people doing on my property, bruh? See?
This is a joke!
You learn something every day.
What don't you learn? Hey, bruh. Say, bruh. Why you on my property, man? Smoking a cigarette on my porch like you own this mother. Oh, you. Yeah, get the hell on.
Another play for these people.
Ain't in the red, I'm good. Luckily, we only got a few more left to even pick up. Oh, man. I heard a Ferrari used to speed by somewhere, man. Stay on the move, man. Ain't got time to be playing with you for, man. Take that to the crib. trucks. So, this is just part one, so, okay. This part one. And this episode went crazy. And if y'all follow Nukes, man, you gotta watch that end of the video. Closer to the end, man. I fall down the steps, boy, that fuck. That was so damn funny, bro. Not only once did I fall, I fell twice. This man fell through the steps. I tried to tell this man before he pulled up, hey, bro, doing construction, man, so be careful around the crib. He's like, all right, I got you. We both fall. See when I go around these corners, you know, it's starting to get dark. It's starting to get super dark. I ain't gonna lie to you. Hopefully this truck will fit on here, bro. This truck long, but this had long bed. Big body, OBS. This will be the last load that we do unless we decide to take the F-150 Super Crit. I low key want to take that somewhere else. Oh, that's the lights on the tail of my truck. Okay, I didn't realize it did that. Hold on. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, this will be for nighttime hauls. It's dark outside. You need to see behind you. Yeah. Good Kodiak. Got the crib packed out. A lot of these folks are mad at me, though. Especially with how I park. I don't think my car's better be outside, too. I know one thing. My maid, because that's where I got this house. Get another house. This is more so. It's a little long route, but that's all to listen. Get another crib. I'm gonna have you do both. I'll take care of both cribs. Sometimes I need you to eat my cars outside. She said, alright, Mr. Clear as I got you. So we'll see. Definitely. Well, I tell you, she got OCD, but she started seeing too much going on, man. She started getting irritated, bro. So I like having her as my maid for the crib, man. Sirski. like somebody hit my dang old truck. Bell, man. No, we gonna keep them bangers coming, man. Have a blessed day, y'all.